So news coming in is that the Ayawaso West Wogon Electoral Commission office has destroyed surplus ballots made up of some 1,450 presidential ballots and 1,555 parliamentary ballots ahead of voting at the time our news team visited around 8 p.m. Tonight. Party agents were all present to ensure everything is in order, and they were writing down the quality and serial numbers of the ballot boxes of the various polling stations. The materials, we're told by our reporters, will be distributed to the 209 polling stations in the constituency, the Ayawaso West Wogon constituency. So that's news just coming in, 1,550 presidential ballots and 1,555 parliamentary ballots have been destroyed. These are surplus ballots made up of 1,450 presidential ballots and 1,555 parliamentary ballots. These have been destroyed, and our news team visited the offices of the Ayawaso West Wogon EC office around 8:30 p.m. and all party agents were present to ensure that the right things were done and appropriately all the serial numbers were recorded, and the quantity and serial numbers of the boxes also were all noted by these various polling stations, and the materials, electoral materials, we're told for the Ayawaso West Wogon will be distributed to all 209 polling stations in that constituency.